Finally, for decades, they were proud to be pirates. Pirates no longer. They have lured the skull and crossbones and have gone legal. Radio Caroline, the original pirate radio, which in the 1960s dodged the long arm of the law by broadcasting the latest hits from an offshore ship, has now gone official. 50 years after the law was passed, aimed at scuppering pirate radio stations, Radio Caroline has at last been awarded a licence to broadcast legally.
In the waters off the coast of Essex, we're in search of the infamous ship that revolutionised radio. Because 50 years since the government tried to ban the first pirate broadcasters, Radio Caroline has been awarded its first full-time medium-wave radio licence.
2 o'clock there, with downtown. A quick pause while I change the discs.
In the 1960s, these pirate DJs, broadcasting pop music round the clock out at sea, circumvented licensing laws and transformed the airwaves forever. Ray Clark was one of them, and today he's back on board the ship and legal.
I was 9 years old when Caroline started, and it lit the spark. Suddenly radio was in colour. It was no longer black and white, and it captured my imagination. And then 25 years after it started, I was working for it, and here we are 53 years after it started, and I'm still working for it.
Will you miss being a pirate?
I don't think Caroline will change, but hey, even Jack Sparrow adapted.
I'll count on you as we count down to ecstasy.
The story even inspired the 2009 film The Boat That Rocked. Now they're hoping that boat will rock again.
A radio studio.
It's one of the studios,
it's
wow.
One of the studios. Of which
the regulator Ofcom has given Radio Caroline an AM licence to broadcast across Suffolk and northern Essex.
It's almost come full circle.
So those same people who were tuning in all those years ago will now tune in again?
Yeah, with no difference, apart from we'll all be a great deal older.
In recent years, the radio station has still been transmitting on the internet and on digital. But soon, they'll be back on AM, broadcasting from the waters once again.
So decades on, Radio Caroline is making waves in the world of radio all over again. Rebecca Barry, News at 10, off the coast of Essex.